sandali po na interview. Okay, simulan natin dito sa isang mga nila. Hello, good evening to you. Okay, kung may gusto mag-question na judges, nalisig yung final question, okay. Ito na lang, ilang taong ka na nagsumasali sa mga bikini open?
It's been 4 years since I just to join the open to support my studies.
Ah, you're still studying. In what school?
I'm studying at the University of Nova
Scotia. Ah, in Nova City. Okay. Mayroon ka bang big open? Okay ng Nova, lahat naman yung mga Nova. They're all here because of their Nova Scotia. Okay.
Sir? Ice cream ka ba? Kasi ang sarap mong dilaan eh.
Gusto ko, alam ko mag-comment, ayaw ni Mayor ng ganyan. Andiyan sila na. Okay. Eto naman kayo. Seryoso sa nyo. Para ka ng Chinese ba? Hindi ka Chinese. Japanese? Filipina. Okay, from what school? Taraga Community College. You have pick up line?
Sir, I am basketball player ba?
Basketball player?
Kasi lagi nung hinalaro ng puso ko.
Ay po. Ako ganun din ang nangyayari sa buhay ko. Ang nangyayari ng puso ko. Okay ba? Ang saya-saya mo, pare-pare sa ipinaglalaman. Okay, what about you, candidate number one? From where are you? Alpakakay, kababayan. Okay, so pick up line.
Hotdog.
Bakit sinasawsaw sa suka? Ay, ngayon. Bakit? Okay, ulitin na.
Hotdog. Kasi, hindi yun ng hotdog mo. Kasi bagay ka sa mali ko.
Asan yung request ko? Galing ko ko. Diyos ko. Bakit ba yung mali ko sa akin? Mali? Okay, may mali sa ito, mamaya pagdaro niya ito ng mali na yan. Okay, what about you? You're so beautiful. Naniwala ka naman. My boyfriend? Asan siya?
Secret.
Papatay natin. Ito joke lang. Okay, pick up line.
Sana bola ka na lang.
Bakit?
Hoy, masiling magmaga mo. Ewan ko ngayon yung hindi ka nagsiling mag. Ulitin natin!
Sana bola ka na rin. Kasi ako yung ring mo para sa akin na nagsishoot.
Thank you! Hello! Candidate number 6. From where are you?
Naga City.
Naga City. Part ng Bicol na right? Okay. Pick up line. Wala kang pick up line. My boyfriend? Flatter natin sa barangay. Okay, wala pick up line. Okay, thank you so much, candidate number 6. And what about you? Parang ang angel. Yes, ang ganda. Okay. Pick up line.
Sir, asa ka ba?
Okay, ulitin natin.
Kasi gusto kita ng dog style.
Tanong, aso, aso ka ba?
Bakit?
Lumalabas ng dila ko.
Eto naman! Bumabaha ang... Ano ito? So, nag-aaral kaya nito? Lapo-lapo.
So, okay. Inoy, may tanong ako sa'yo. Totoo ba yan? Ito, puro yung kagawad. Sabi ni, ano ni, Bernice, at saka ni Bernice, pindi daw pasinip mamaya. Ay, sure, okay na. O, picture ha? Okay. Mayroon ka bang pick-up line?
Mayroon po.
Ano yun?
Chicharon ka ba?
Bakit? Nahalgan ako sa'yo? Okay na.
Chicharon ka ba? Ang ingin mo kasi pag kinakain ko ba?
Narinig mo yun. Okay, para-para to po. Talaga kami ko mag-inigyan. Maraming-paningin na natin inimis sa sadami tarantanon. Okay, ganda na number two. Tanggalin mo na yan para makita mukha mo. Gwapo ka naman. Ayan. How's your feeling tonight?
Happy po. Kasi magalating na yun po sa ano po. Sa karibuman na
yun. Ano?
Sa'yo po.
Okay. Karibuman Festival. Ninerabios? Medyo nerabios ka?
Okay.
Piccolano, hindi?
Opo.
Okay, pick up. Okay. Pick up line.
I don't have pick-up line.
You don't have pick-up line. Okay. Ganito na lang. Pag uwi ko sa bahay, sabi mo na lang. Pag uwi ko sa bahay, magpapahilot ako.
Pag uwi ko sa bahay, magpapahilot ako.
Kasi mas malaki ang kanya. Okay. Number three. Be happy pick-up line. Sure, I'm sorry, but I don't want to give up that, but I am not prepared for a pick up line. You can ask me anything. That's not that simple. Okay, my girlfriend or my boyfriend? I have a wife. I know her. I think I'm not giving up. This is, I know, actually you're joining the bikini open for like Behold or for Happy Slam Monday. Actually, this is my bounce back era. I stopped when I started working. For the information of everyone po, I am currently working as a job order in a local government unit. That's why I don't want to throw anything up like because I want to maintain the decency in working in a local government unit. But I am going to talk to you. Okay. Ganyan ba ang damit para maging decente ng kailangan ng gobyerno? This is one way for me to advocate the, what do you call that? I'd like to remove the stereotyping that when we join the open pageant, it's for prostitution and we are just after our body. But I am advocating for a health and fitness. I was trapped in a 94 kilo body in 4 years. And we conducted the open last time at Baupa Marina Sur and they inspired me to be in my back in my fitness. And please, I am encouraging everyone to not to downgrade them because all of us here are doing this for not just for our passion, but we have our reasons for this. Thank you. Okay, para sa po. Sabi na, di ba? Never just the whole way over when you're not a judge. Sabi nga na ni Marcus. Okay, thank you for that. Hello, good evening. Good evening. Just pick up line?
No,
no pick up line.